still pieces of vampire costume somewhere, too. Damn, most of these have been monsters. Coconuts and bolts. Ha! It's a pun. Let's see. Let's do critical strike damage. Get out of the way, Lord. Please be just a person. Yay! She's a monster. Just a person? Just a person? Haha! Good times. Congratulations, Republicans. Our satellites are indicating that all houses and tents are free of candy. Dorsal of the Kind has sent a recorded message for the occasion. We're done here, everybody. Let's go home. Move it up, people. Okay. Let's see if we can get a shortcut back to the place. The stuff. Renounce your evil ways, bird, for I kicketh thine ass. Tiny Ferris wheel in the background on these. Sweet, there's the scarecrow! Dorian, we know it's you now. Oh, right. Well, did you know I'd give you this? Hell yeah! We're a pumpkin. And a speaker from the big black gate. What's that do? It will help speak for you whenever you're in big trouble. Was a hiding spot? Okay. Well, that's the way we go to get out of here. I don't appear to have a special power as a pumpkin. Attack, ranged, All Hallows Eve, that's a good ability. No exploration ability. Gonna get pumpkin on the ass. Excuse me. I'm all creepy. So we have the fangs and the white makeup. Need a cape. What do you want, and do I already have it? Unicorn pellets. Yeah, I got one of those. Yay, XPs. We can break it from this side. I see you hiding. Escape. Yep, it is a cave. Go. Oh, neat. Haha, the black cloth. And now we are vampire. Attack, magic, there's bats in my hair. A flock of bats attack all enemies and return health to the party. Yeah, sure. We'll play with that. First, we've got to go give someone a thing. Someone wants street feats or something. Hey, where'd you come from? Haha! Watch where you're swinging that thing. There's an invisible ninja here. There you go. I hear a bad guy. Yep, I hear a bad guy. Let's do a vampire, and you can be a pumpkin. Eh, advantage human! That's pretty awesome. Wow, that's cool looking. That's a lot of wizards. Holy shit! That thing has a lot of attack. Ow! That was bad. You to die. 127, holy crap. Team Glass Cannon.
He dances.
She's an adorable vampire. Can't really tell how she looks like as a pumpkin. Find a way out of here. Oh yeah, I know where the way out is. Duh. Oh yeah, stamps. Let's see if there's anything new. Yodeling Black Widow, Moldy Pumpkin Guts, Splash Damage and a Dot. Well, I know what I want. Pumpkin Guts. No. Moldy Pumpkin Guts. Yes. Uh-huh. We almost have everything. That's cool. Don't know where that one goes to. Should find our portal out of here before too long. Oh my. Hedge maze. What? I don't want to fight you. I want to help. Dorcilla wants to live in our world, and we don't want her there. Why should we trust you? Because she's more cruel to us than Big Bones himself. She's imprisoned my friends in this corn maze. Please help us. Take this Grubbin costume pattern. If you look like one of us so you can get past that guard. Okay. Maze. A corn maze. robot? What do I want him to be? Whoop your ass, Scarecrow. Oh yeah, he needs to die. Really bad. Nice. Poison and a dot. That's pretty awesome. I'm gonna give her the moldy pumpkin guts, and I'm gonna stick with something that just boosts damage. Oops, no, that's what I want. And you can have that, and then you can have that. Treasure. Aww. I'll try the crest. But my teeth are fine. So much damage. Grubbins somewhere around here. There you are. Greaves, I was going crazy in here. Got a burlap sack. Find that bird, because we need experience. Time to show you the power of science. two guys? Too easy. Good Lord. Oops, wrong button. I can use some more experience. There we go.